the best shit daily. Open up your mouth, confess. Close your eyes and let it go. He'll bless your soul. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel. That is the best shit daily. Open up your mouth, confess. Close your eyes and let it go. He'll bless your soul. That is the best you get. Open up your mouth, confess. Close your eyes and let it go. He'll bless your soul. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel. That is the best you get. Open up your mouth, confess. Close your eyes and let it go. He'll bless your soul.
Oh. We'll be right back. I just wanna be close to you. And do all the things you want me to. Oh, I just wanna be close, close to you. And show you the way do I-
what you want me to. Yeah, I wanna be and show you the way I feel. Oh,
rules from on
high. Well, how are you enjoying yourself on tonight? Come on, come on. I can't hear you, Jamcard family. We appreciate the love. We thank you so much for coming out on tonight. We've got to do just one more song, but we're just so grateful for this night. We're so grateful for the Jamcard family. We have been singing for, we started the samples a few, well, as you many of you may know, we started with the Sunday service with Mr. Kanye West. And me being just a vocal contractor over the years, I've been vocal contracting for television over 20 years now, American Idol, the Grammys, and the X Factor, and America's Got Talent, and just different things like that. But it was always a joy in my heart to be with people, and to love people, and to share the love of Christ and the love of God through singing. And just loving singers over the years and coming together. And of course, we were working. Praise the Lord, we was getting paid doing. We got to do that now. But a community started. A love language started. And we are a faith-based organization. We love God. We love God. And so we would sing Zion songs and different ones and different songs here and there. And as we started Sunday service, just this name just came to me. It just came, the samples. I just loved it. And so we are a group of collective singers that love God and like to sing the Zion songs of God. And so we're glad to be here. And we're so glad, Nikki, come on, give it up for Nikki Grier. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nikki Grier is our writer. And you hear all of our songs and you hear our songs and you hear our arrangements and different things like that. It starts with this great lyricist, this great scribe. And she's been great. She's been great. So many years. I'm gonna just tell this real quickly. Number of years. I would ask Nikki to come and sing with us, and come on and sing. Let's do this show, and let's do this show. And she would come, not knowing that Nikki is a Grammy Award nominee winner, songwriter. She's been working in the camp of Dr. Dre, Eminem, the whole Aftermath clique for so many years. And I just didn't know. I just didn't know. You know, a lot of times we lead with what we do. We lead, oh, I've done this and I've done that. And so the number of years that I had worked with her and she would come and sing for me, she never once said, hey, yo, I'm Nikki Grier. I do this. You know, we lead with our accomplishments, don't we? That's really kind of like what we do when we want to get put on, but she never did that. And so we were in our first rehearsal with Sunday service. We were in our first rehearsal with Ye, and he wanted a song changed. He wanted us to change the lyrics in a song, and she lifted her hand. I think I went out. She lifted her hand and she said, yo, I've got an idea. And so I came back into the room, and our assistant, Jonathan, he said, yo, Nikki's in the room with Ye. They're rewriting the song. I said, Nikki who? I get in the room, and Nikki Grier is here, and she has completely rewrote this song. And ever since that day, this was our first rehearsal, Nikki Grier has been our writer. So everything that you hear, everything that you hear us sing, these songs on tonight, we've done them basically together, and Nikki is just a great breath of fresh air to all of us. Can we give her another great big hand? Yeah! So maybe like a year ago, I was getting this call from this guy, and he was like, yo, we should do a sample pack. And we was like, what's a sample pack? He said, man, my name is Elmo. Elmo Levano. He was like, I've been coming to Sunday service, man, almost every week, man, and I want to do something with you all. And I said, you know, we would get to it. And then he called during the pandemic. Hey, hey. He called in the middle of the pandemic, and I said, well, let's see what we can do. And so we got to going, and so the first person I call, of course, is Miss Nikki Grier, and so we've got it done. And so we begin to get in the room. Why don't you talk and come on and share the story just a little bit, just a little bit. Come on, let's welcome Miss Nikki Grier.
Hey, everybody. Thank you guys so much. I knew what a sample pack was. He can speak for himself. He didn't know what one was. I've been making samples or doing interpolations or being inspired by samples to create my own thing for rappers for years. Che Pope is here. He can attest to that. From Aftermath days to even now, the song I have out with J. Cole and Benny the Butcher, Johnny P's Caddy, that's me. So, yes, it's something that is close to my heart. Hip hop is close to my heart. God is close to my heart because my father is a minister and I grew up in church. And I love traditional gospel music, but I think it's time for evolution in gospel music. I think gospel music used to be a trailblazing sound. And for me, at least, it seems like gospel music's kind of watching the trends of what's happening elsewhere to decide what to do. And I feel with us, we started a revolution in that we are setting the trend. We are doing something that's fresh. I like to refer to what we do as a day party for Christ. Like, you know what I mean? We just in here, Jawan, he might be the director, Jason might be the director, but they're really the DJ because they're mixing these vocals. Pull the tenors out. Put the altos in, put the sopranos in. So it's all of that. So when Elmo hit up Jason, Jason hit me up to ask me what a sample pack was. I explained it to him. And I was like, bro, we got to do this. This is going to be fly. So we got in and we started creating like these moments. And then we started chopping them up. And then, you know, with my mind of on the hip hop side, it's like, yo, if we do this, when they chop that joint up, put that beat on that, that's gonna be crazy. So I think what we did is really amazing for a gospel group to do it. And we are so excited. We get producers all the time sending us beats of like how they flipped our track, or one dude sent me something where he took our vocals and then Phil has a sample pack out. Nice shameless plug right here. Get that pack too. And he actually used both packs together, and the beat was like fire. So keep sending this stuff to us. We love doing this. And this is just, it's about God, but it's just about fun, and it's just about bringing like good, clean energy, light to the world. Like just having fun. Even if you don't even know what we're talking about yet, it's just you should feel good at least. You know what I mean? And that's the whole point. So thank you guys so much for having us, and continue to join and like enjoy yourself.
Grateful for the samples. Can you give it up for the samples? The samples. Of course, on organ and keys, Mr. Philip Cornish. Of course, our digital DJ on drums, Mr. Darius Woodley. And of course, a part of our creative team and our director tonight, Mr. Jawan McEastland. Grateful. We're gonna do this last song, and then we're looking forward to the JammJam. The JammJam is coming. Mr. Elmo, we love you, man. Thank you, Big L. Thank you so much for this opportunity. We're grateful to you and the whole JammJam car. Where's Big Bass? Big Bass. Love you all. Thank you so much for the love. All right, come on, let's party.
Well, they are the crown until I have a down. it up for the samples. Jason, Darius, Bill.